The evidence that climate change harms public health is now undeniable. Heat stress, poor air quality, severe weather events take a heavy toll on Americans, some more than others. We've seen this through the looking and studying the environment, how those many times ill-equipped are the most that are hit. Very little equity here when you take a look at it.